face when the heart is under fire. Another way when the walls are closed.
Yeah. Psalm 8 says this.
There's a grace when the heart is under fire. Another way when the walls are closing in. And when I look at the space between where I used to be and it's reckoning, I know I will never be alone. There was another in the fire standing next to me. There was another in the waters holding back the seas. Should I ever need reminding of how I've been set free?
Hello, Sister Bodupe. It has been long I heard from you. Tell me, I know you always have latest information with you. Tell me, what is going on? You mean there is 75% sales in a runner of healing shop? Tell me more. The only problem I have now is I don't have money in my hand. I only have my children's school fees and my tithe. You mean I can borrow half of it? You know how this shopping, there is temptation there. Oh. By the time I go there with my children's school fees and tithe, do you think I will come back with anything? You mean I can pay the tithe next, I can pay all my tithe together next month? That is why I like you. You always have a good idea to give me. Ah, that is caucus. I cannot carry it. You mean you will come and pick me tomorrow? Ah, that is very good. Yes. I will be available. Thank you so much, and God bless you for me.